Buffalo and Rolex.
And one piece of one teaspoon lemon. Some ingredients of that is a value you can put there, mixed with flavors of vanilla.
These are donuts. Before making the donuts, you have to make sure that that's why you make the donuts very clean. And the second step is make sure that you measure the ingredients correctly. So the ingredients needed, we need flour, we need salt, yeast, warm water, lemon, and sugar. So, and the measurements, we have flour, we measure 250 grams, and the yeast, we measure 10 grams, salt, you put pinches, and the sugar, you put 150 grams, and the warm water, you put a cup. Then you will knead until you make sure that yeast are mixed together with the dough. Then you will get a lamb cloth, cover each on the dough. You put it under temperature so that it expands. Then you remove it, put it on a clean table, get a rolling pin, you roll. After rolling, you get a dough cutter, make a hole in between, then you fly.
Thank you.